That helps.
Feel better.
Yeah.
Yes.
We're back.
Hi, everybody. Hello.
Hi, guys. So a little odd for us today at this hour. This is usually the hour we're saying, see you guys later.
I know. I really, you know what? T called me. I have to admit, I had like 30 orders and I really wanted to get them out and done and shipped today. So I did that all day. So I feel so much better going into, you know, into an auction with everything invoiced and everything shipped. Shipped. So check your emails, check your PayPals if you haven't paid, and pay your bills because I shipped it whether you paid me or not. Sorry, T. I know you tell me not to do that, but I needed it out. I needed it. You know.
It technically hasn't left the house yet.
True.
No. So you could always hold it back and wait. True.
I have faith in our friends.
I
only once has someone, no, twice has someone not paid. One was a $17 bill.
And you're still invoicing that person.
And I still send him reminders. It's almost been a year. They were Vinyl Nation little figurines, Vinyl Nation by Disney or something.
I thought they were just Skylanders.
Muppets.
Oh, maybe.
Disney. They're like this big. And there was like 20 of them. And it sold for $17 with shipping. And he's never paid his bill. And it was the, what's his name? Not Auction Pirate, but Pirate.
Pirate Ghost now. He's changed Pirate his name.
Pirate Ghost, I think his name is, or something.
Ricardo. Yeah, he's changed his name a million times.
Pirate Ghost. He looks at his bill. He looks at it every time I send a reminder, but refuses to pay it. And they were in brand new condition. And then the other one was, I wanted to ask around if anybody knows who he is because he hasn't even viewed his bill, but he sent me an invoice to invoice him and I invoiced him. They were superheroes for his kids and he never paid his bill. Do you remember who it is?
I don't know that one. I don't remember talking about that one.
Yes. I'm going to look because in case somebody knows him, I sent it to the email that he sent me. It's $50. I mean, it's not a lot of money, but all of the time, those are the only two that I can honestly say have ever.
Donna, can you spare $50?
Can I spare $50?
Yeah.
Why?
That's not a lot of money. I'll take $50.
I mean, that's kind of a lot of money.
I have a lot of money.
I said that's kind of a lot of money.
$50?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. I would notice it missing.
I would too.
Let me see. Yeah, here's the $17 one.
So funny.
September 23rd. So how long ago was that?
It's 9 months ago.
9 months ago. $17. And I wrote in one of his videos, can you please complete the transaction? And he said, okay, remember? He said, okay, I will tomorrow. And he never did. I don't know. It's really weird.
Yeah. Thank you, Kevin. Kevin said he'll give me $50.
I'll take it too, Kevin, while you're at it. You know, while you have that PayPal open, you know.
I'm looking to see the other one in case you guys see him around town. You can say Donna's looking for you. I have no problem giving you his name because because he has the product and I even sent him a message and I said, if you have no intentions of paying for the product, I'll send you a return label. Can you please return the product? And he hasn't responded via email.
And who is it?
I'm going to tell you right now.
Ooh.
I have to switch accounts. It's my other account.
Yeah. Shady. Squirrel.
You know, I just, you know, you hope that, I mean, I really never have problems. All right, here it is. My God, all these clicks. We spend our life clicking away. Okay. Thrift Mania.
I never even heard of him.
Thrift Mania.
Don't even know who that is.
Has anybody ever heard of him?
That's why first-time customers, you should be. I mean, you know, if you're sending it to our regular people, I get it. But, like, you know, we don't know that person.
Also known as...
Music 55 says that's a troll. Well, obviously.
YouTube name, storage picker, PayPal name, Thrift Mania.
Oh, storage picker is...
Storage picker.
I feel like storage pick has been in the chat.
Nathan King.
Oh, just put it all out there.
Huh?
Just put it all out there.
Yeah. Columbus picker.
Columbus picker or storage picker?
Columbus picker's his email. YouTube name is storage picker. PayPal name is Thrift Mania.
My God, get it straight, man. Let's have some consistency.
And I've sent an email to all three. So if anybody knows him, tell him I'm trying to get in touch with them. He's not responding to me.
All three of them.
All three of them.
Oh, gosh, so funny.
Mabel Mavis says, I don't know him.
Sup?
How come Love Hollis lost her her wrench? Maybe she didn't subscribe.
Either that or she...
It could be he, too. I don't know.
Either didn't subscribe or didn't register.
My name is just Deborah Reed. I can't confuse myself. I'm with you, Deborah. He's on the hit list, Tom says. Yeah. My husband's like, do I need someone to go and knock on his door? No, I just, you know, I don't know. But hey, you guys, I'm so glad that you're here. Sorry that we're late. It was my fault, really. I mean, it wasn't really my fault. It was both of us, right? We both decided to come a little bit later because we were on late, and then we were talking in the fuzzy room for a while, and Robin likes it when I say fuzzy room. Maybe he's split personalities, laugh out loud, and his other selves don't recall buying anything. Right, Christopher? Don't know. Strange.
It happened. It's hard to keep them straight sometimes.
Hey, Leon. Hi, hon. And I'm so afraid now. Queen's here. Queen.
My God, I love that. It's so cool. Where's my phone? Oh, here it is.
Virginia. Hello. You want me to call it?
No, I have it.
Oh.
I wanted to see what that cha-ching was.
Hi, Joyce. Hey, Melanie. Haven't seen you in a few. How are you? Hope all is well.
You guys remember those floats that I sold? They're selling like crazy. Remember I had like 100 of them, and I was selling them. Yeah. I was selling them like, I don't know, like $15 for
what kind of floats?
They were just little kitty floats, $15 for 10. Well, I kept 11 of them.
Kitty floats, like kitty floats?
No, they're like little kitty floats, like little ones, like to put like a two.
Wow. Yeah, like these.
Yeah, similar to those.
Yeah.
Yes, exactly. Yeah, I had... I don't know, Robin. You remember those? You don't remember?
Yeah, I do.
I had like a box of 100, and I was just selling them for like, I don't know if it was like $15 shipped, like for like $15 or something. Well, I kept 11 of them, and I listed them for $11.11 in my eBay store, and they cost $3 to ship out. But I just do it for like positive, you know, it's just like, I just sold two of them. I do it for positive, like the low number stuff like that, just for positive feedback and just to have
activity.
Like I'm a true believer that like my eBay store, my big store was really, really successful. And I had everything from like low dollar items to high dollar items. And I think that if you have some low dollar items in your eBay store, things that you sometimes you only make like $3 to $5 on, it's good because it's all about the algorithm. And if your store shows activity, so if you're doing like Bolo Buddies calls it bread and butter items.
Right.
So if you're doing some bread and butter items, it keeps you in that algorithm. So that's why I posted those. And it was an easy post. Scan once, put them on the shelf. And now every time they sell, I just throw them in a bag and ship them out. And it keeps that algorithm going because some of the other stuff is kind of expensive, you know, that I have in my eBay store. So
yeah, a little longer tail. That's all.
Little longer tail. So if you can find something that is easy to list, like her floats that she's selling. I mean, last night they went for a little bit more probably than we thought they were going to go for, or you thought, or maybe you didn't. Maybe you thought they were
going to. You know, it depends because, you know, we have a mixture of people. If they're buying it to resell, they want it a little better deal. If they're buying it like Farmer was.
Personal use.
Personal use. He got a great deal for personal use because if he was to go out and buy all those.
Right. Exactly. And don't forget, some people live out. Like I know, like when we're driving to the other side of the state, you're driving for an hour before you even get to a store. Right. So to run out to a store to go, like, these are the kinds of people that shop online. Like, and you figure a lot of them, what are you doing?
I'm conducting my own show in the chat. You guys.
Okay. to get in your dually, right? Pick up 350 Hemi, whatever, to drive an hour and a half to go buy five floats. Now it's costing you $50 in fuel because you're driving an hour there and an hour back. I mean, you know, some parts of the state of Florida, there isn't a store for miles and miles and miles. I mean, we're thickly settled because we live on the coast. But once you go inland a little bit, like 25, 30 miles inland, it is country, country. There isn't a store around anywhere. Why, Donna, high expectations.
All right. Music 55, how are you? Mabel's in the house. Hey, Mabel.
What is she talking about?
Nance P.
Robin. What is she talking about?
Last night. Hello, Renee.
I'm holding 10 conversations. Who specifically?
Hi, Bill. Thanks for coming in. Bill, you need a picture.
Ronnie's like, ba 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 ba. The semi truck. Oh, yeah.
Hi, June. I love my computer because all my friends live inside of it. Laugh out loud.
You're so sweet, June.
He picked them up the leg. Thanks for coming in.
Shay, I love trucks. Like if I had a choice to pick over like an SUV or a pickup truck, I would pick a pickup truck over a Ferrari any day. Like I love trucks. Love trucks.
Paula's in the house. Hey, Courtney.
Hi, Courtney.
Casual.
I haven't talked to you forever. I really haven't. I haven't talked to her forever.
JD. Andrea. Miss Susan.
Susan wrote, before the invoice even comes, don't be ridiculous.
Susan wrote a nice thing on my thing. She's like, if I see you somewhere, I drop links to you too. So Susan, if you want to drop some links even here tonight, you're welcome. It's all good. Hey, Kathy, I have to leave for supper, but we'll be back after.
Okay, Kathy.
Have you supper in front of the YouTube channel.
The Plum Fairy. Yes, there's an email. I'll put it in.
Connie's in the house. How was your birthday? How were the grandbabies? Hope you had a great time with them. We went swimming today after you all embarrassed me. Did we really embarrass them? What, by calling her on the
phone? Call her on live YouTube. That was pretty funny.
June, you're never a problem, June. You're the best. And guys, we're not directing it to anybody in this chat. Please don't think we are.
God, no.
Hi, Summers. Hello, Elizabeth. Betty Webb, very nice to meet you. Sergeant Spork, the world according to Sergeant Spork. Welcome, welcome.
Where have you been, Sergeant?
You probably couldn't find my channel. Because he just subscribed.
He did?
I saw something come up yesterday. The World According to Sergeant Spork just subscribed to your channel. And I was like, he hasn't been subscribed all this time. But, you know, YouTube plays that game. YouTube plays
that
game.
I don't get those notifications.
Oh, no? Oh, I do. Only if they have their notifications on. Some people keep it private. I keep mine on.
Yeah, I don't get those notifications on my phone.
Yeah, I think I get them in my email. Or on my YouTube channel. I'm not sure. Somewhere, I think, pop up.
Yes, you are subscribed. And you are. I don't know why you lost your wrench. You need to rent her.
Kevin, I'm still waiting. Love
Hollis. Huh?
I'm still waiting.
Okay.
I'm telling you, Kevin, I'm still waiting.
50 for what? Donna, I must say your shipping skills are incredible. I don't know how you get a pile of plush to fit in perfectly into a 12 by 12 cube. You know what? My son has been helping me do shipping and he's amazing and he's super strong. So you guys have seen the way I do. Like, I would have to like throw my entire body on it to like shrink it down. And he's doing really good. He made one mistake.
Frenchie, Mary, hello, Fancy.
Hi, Fancy. Everybody makes mistakes in the beginning.
Oh, but now, for sure, we all did.
But now we've changed the way we do it. We have like a real strong communication skills now, and you know, we speak we talked, but now we like reconfirm what the shipping label is and like. Like the packages are called Christopher's package, Elizabeth's package, Tammy's package. It's really funny. He names the packages by the person that they're going to. Like he'll say, this is Christopher's package. This is okay. Is this the label for Tammy's package? Like he like,
oh, okay.
Yeah. Where we weren't doing that before.
Okay. Our Tom Cruise is here and he changed his photo. Is that like your new logo, Tom?
Cruise is my name.
He's got a T on his hat, Cruise on his shirt, and then is my name. So it looks like somebody or he's designing a new logo. There.
That's awesome. That's an awesome logo. I love it. Why is Ronnie going chat, 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 chat?
Who knows? Hey, Summers.
Hi, Donna.
Hello, Anamora. Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, Anamora.
Jabby's in the house. How you doing, Jay?
Oh, Jeebus's little brother did it. He did a good job. He's very artistic.
Hello, Love Hollis. Yeah, I don't know if I have a registration from Love Hollis.
Oh my gosh, I do. I just got done saying that to you three times. Give her a wrench. I'll find it and send it to you. Maybe I didn't forward it.
Okay. What's up, Ronnie G? What's up, girl?
Okay, I just sent it to you.
Music 55, question. I need your opinion. I bought a lot of toys from you for my neighbor's little boy, and she yelled at me. What are your options on this? Options or opinions? I mean, did she make you take them back? Are you asking to return them? Not sure what you're asking.
Who is it?
Music 55. I have it up on the screen.
Oh. From who did she buy them from? Me?
I don't know, me or you. But I don't know if she means what are your options on this. I think she means like, what is your opinion on this?
Well, if you bought them from me, I'm going to tell you right now that I don't remember selling you toys. Maybe there were stuffed animals. That's usually what I sell is stuffed animals. Yes. She said yes. But yes to what? Who did you buy them from? Me? Yes, maybe. Yeah, I was going to know. She can't donate them to Children's Hospital. Children's Hospital won't take toys unless they're brand new.
Victim of the Leg says, I will be on Reselling Addicts tomorrow. Okay.
option or opinion. All right, well, I'm just going to tell you what my opinion is on it. If you bought them from me, let me know that you bought them from me. I will give you a full refund, and I'd like you to go and donate them to the charity of your choice. That's what I'll do if you bought them from me.
Hey, Johnny, how are you, hon? Sugar Plum Fairy. Donna, is there an email I can send you a note at? Yes, her email.
Yeah, Toys for Tots. Toys for Tots takes brand new toys. I haven't sold brand new toys lately. You have.
It might have been me. I don't know. She made it sound like I don't know who she bought them from. Hey, Angie Mash, how are you? Hello, Tammy. Hey, JoJo. It's possible either you just registered over on Donna's channel, or it's the first time you've come here, or we've wrenched you here and you haven't subscribed, because when you leave, then you lose your wrench. So that's possible. Any of those. Jenny says it's my 34th wedding anniversary. Well, happy anniversary. What are you doing here? Aren't you?
Oh, wait a minute. She says, no, the kid can have the toys, but she doesn't want me around the kid.
I'm so confused.
I'm so confused too.
Maybe send an email, music55, so we can make more sense out of it.
Hi, Flippin' Frozen. I'm glad you're here. Thank you, Westside Gary.
Hey, Gary.
$2 super chat. Hello, everybody.
Thank you.
I'm telling you that he gave it to you, because if I don't tell you, sometimes you don't have I'm not there yet.
Yeah, I'm still trying to say hi to everybody.
Yes, somebody gave you a super chat yesterday, and I did. I usually always thank everybody on your behalf, but I didn't thank some. I think it was Gary actually that gave it to you yesterday too. And
hey, did you turn your monetization on? It's not too late.
Let me just double check. I think I remembered, because I forgot to do it for last night's auction and this morning's coffee. So I ran in and did coffee as soon as we were off. Not that that matters.
I was trying to remember in the green room before we come on. I forget too.
I don't know where my head is that I can't.
I forget too. I still forget. It shouldn't, you know, it should automatically be a thing. And then if you want to turn it off, that's fine.
Right. Or I wish
automatically be on.
Voice. Automatically turn on or automatically.
Yeah, like a setting that. You can permanently turn it on. Like, why would I not turn it on?
Well, you're very welcome, Johnny, Cajun Roots Reseller. Appreciate that. Bobby.
Get that $1.50 Get it.
I know, right? Hey, Sophia. Hi, honey. Hey, Jay, I think I got you before, but hello, Lucinda. Hi. Hey, mama girl.
I know what you got in your mouth.
What?
Hey, Michelle.
What?
Nothing now.
Hey, James.
What was it?
Leftover Chinese food? No?
If you can guess what I just ate, I will double your gift card that you have towards my auction. Shrimp. You have a $25. You have three guesses.
Yeah, more than that.
You have a $25 credit. You have a $25 credit. If you can guess it in three guesses, I'll double that into a $50.
You better write it down, because how do we know you're telling us that that's really what you had?
Yeah, write down what you just had.
What?
Write down what you just said.
Say that.
I have proof. I have it in my hand.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Brittany Brands. How are you?
Cookie?
So you already, wait a minute. Hold on. Your first guess was?
Oh, you're using that guess.
Yes, I am.
Well, you already said no.
Right.
Okay, fine. I get two guesses then.
Hi, Gary. Thank you, honey. Thank you.
Take three guesses.
Cookie?
Oh, cookie? No.
Shrimp?
Nope.
Banana.
All right, Leon. Good night, honey. Oh, that was too easy.
Was it though? No, really.
That was not easy. When would I ever admit online to Robin that I had a banana?
Yesterday. Yesterday.
In front of anybody.
That was
we were on last night when she had the banana.
What? No.
No?
No.
Oh, okay. All right. Hi, Miranda.
That was the last ditch effort guest, too. Yeah, that was just a hopeful thinking guess. Yeah, so $50.
$50, baby.
Hi, Mike Newsom. Hey, Angela.
And if she's bidding, you guys, no friends at the auction, because I know you guys stop bidding when Robin starts bidding.
Or they buy it for me.
So if it goes over $50.
I had to go to somebody else's auction that I didn't have a whole lot of friends in and buy something just to be able to buy something. Sorry. Well, I feel horrible when people are like, I'll get it for her. I mean, I love that they love me that much, but I feel bad. You know.
Hey, Donna.
That's what I'm having for dinner.
Hey, Don.
Bananas?
See, that was my guess. Don said grapes. That was my guess because you're always eating.
No, her mouth was too big for grapes.
Hi, Don.
I've seen grapes. Done? You know, like when she was chewing, it was bigger than a grape. I knew that.
Kevin said focaccia bread. Yeah, see, Donna, too, guessed grapes. Lisa got the banana. Hey, Lisa.
Lisa got the banana.
So did Susan. So did Cajun.
Wow, you guys.
Jonathan, too.
Gary thought she was eating a pickle.
Will you please give love a
make her blue. French.
Okay, I'm not in YouTube yet. I'm still welcoming people on. And
she goes over into YouTube.
30 minutes later, we're still welcoming people on.
Well, that's because I keep getting interrupted.
That's because of this.
I know.
Saute mushrooms. Somebody's been watching our show.
Hi, John.
Hi, Christopher. Hey, Jam. All right, I'm going over to YouTube now. I got to pop my chat out. I didn't even do
Jam,
that.
Jam, your package went out today. I hope she likes it.
2 hours later. All right, well, I'm done. I'm tired. I'm out.
Yeah, see what happens when you get a good night's sleep, you want another one.
This is true. I got a great night's sleep.
Carla said I was stuffing a turkey. Stuffing a turkey this time of year?
Really? Wow.
My husband loves turkey. Oh, my God.
My mother used to love turkey.
She oh, my gosh. He could eat turkey all the time. Any kind of turkey. Smoked turkey, mystique turkey, roasted turkey. Oh, my gosh. He loves turkey so much. I am so turkeyed out. It's in the freezer. I cook it.
Hmm. Figures.
All right. I need to go through this, throw this banana peel away.
Yeah, you do.
Or I could put it right here, and next time I get up, I'll go throw it away.
They're already bidding.
I have a barrel, but I just put paper in that barrel. What's Never Ending Saga doing?
I don't know. Maybe he's betting on the banana peel. You got me saying betting now.
Maybe that's his way of saying, let's start this auction.
I'm sure it's his way.
Oh, you think?
Let's start this auction.
I think people just want to hang out and chat. Bidding on a turkey. Oh, that's what he's doing. He's bidding on a turkey.
I like turkey. Like a turkey sandwich is good. I don't like turkey, like just cut turkey on a plate, like Thanksgiving style. I like it in a sandwich.
Yeah, but yeah, that's the best. The next day with leftover turkey on a sandwich with some cranberry and a little
For like sure. It. It's not raining here.
It's really yucky here.
And she's like, yes. Old stuffing, yes.
My husband makes the best stuffing.
Hi, Shane.
Hey, Crystal.
Hey, Brittany.
All right, we ready to have an auction?
Yeah, I've got $50 to spend. Watch, she won't bring anything I like. That's her. That's what you'll do.
Are you kidding?
No. You'll purposely bring really girly foo-foo dolls and crap like that. Just so I can't buy anything. I'm kidding, Donna. Don't.
So funny you should say something like that.
That looks like a creepy doll.
Some of them thing. I feel like I should probably send them
F to no. girls. No, ma'am.
I feel like I should send them to you for the girls.
Look at this one. Look at this one.
No. Why? Who wants that? Other than to make it scary for Halloween, maybe it'd be great decorations for that. Donna, don't be mad. I was just kidding.
Why do I look mad?
Yeah.
Oh, God, no. I'm not mad. Gosh, these bracelets are
so. I didn't see it, Flamingos. Like, to the contest. I didn't see the contest. I missed it.
I'm going to do some one-offs today.
Me too.
Yeah, anything I might like?
Huh?
Anything I might like?
I don't know, but I am. I'm going to do some one-offs for people that want to, you know, buy, like, you know, some single stuff.
Yeah.
I have lots built. I do have lots built, but I'm going to do some one-offs also.
All right, so then you're up.
I'm up?
Yeah.
You had lots built.
Let's do this, Donna. Banner.
Cheese.
You're auctioning off cheese?
I am so relaxed this afternoon. All right, let me see what this says. 2002 peterdavid.com. I don't know. So which team is this?
Giants.
Green Bay? No, it's the Green Bay Packers.
Right. You're right.
Who is it?
Green Bay Packers. They're a football team.
Green Bay Packers.
Green Bay, Wisconsin.
Let me look and see if there's any markings on it. It's very well made. Let me see.
My son and his girlfriend are big fans. They actually went to Green Bay past year.
Oh, gosh.
Could go to a football game.
I should have known that. This is a really cute charm bracelet. No, there's no markings on it. If anybody knows a Green Bay Packers fan, it's an NFL Green Bay Packers bracelet. There's no markings on it from what I can see. If anybody's interested in it, $10 shipped for the Green Bay Packers bracelet. Anybody? Robin, are you recording?
No, I'm counting my hats.
Anybody? Anybody?
You're bad.
Anybody?
Stop.
No, I don't want to stop. Anybody?
That's what she said.
Anybody? All right, nobody wants it? Is that what you're telling me?
No. All right, then I'll buy it from you.
Who?
Me.
You want it?
Yeah, I'll give it to my son's girlfriend. It'll be my first Christmas present.
Sold to T for $10. Well, not really, but
I'll give you the $10. I'm good for it. After Kevin lends me the $50.
I don't want your $10. Don't be ridiculous. How about we do? What do you want to do? What do you want to do? All right, let's do plush. Let's do a lot of plush.
Do you have a sweater on?
Me?
Yeah.
No, it's light.
Oh, what I was gonna say, isn't it warm? Jonathan Roseberry.
Yeah, you know, it's freezing in my house all the time. Always freezing in my house. My husband keeps the AC like way too high or low, whatever it is. I don't even know what it is after all these years. All right, let's see what's in this bag. This has got a little dirt mark, but it is a Walt Disney World Lilo Stitch. Stitch?
Lilo and Stitch. I'm not sure who is who. I just know it's Lilo and Stitch.
Okay. This one here, my daughter built this, and she's like, Mama, this is kind of ruined. I said, put it in anyways, because I don't know if, I'll show you, it's peeling. You see where it's peeling?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but it's, I mean, I didn't look it up, and it's got wings. It's a Walt Disney. I don't know if it was a limited edition one. You know, you could always disclose that it has that issue going on with it, or you could just take everything off of it if you wanted and just sell it as a Winnie the Pooh without all the gear.
Huh? I guess Chris thought you were going to do all one-offs, so he said, boy, it took forever to get through them, all of them one-offs. It doesn't mean we're going to do them all in the row, Chris. It just means we'll scatter them throughout the auction.
Happy Valentine's Day. It's a D&D. That's a D&D plush.
D&D.
This D&D. Is a Kohl's Care. Leopard. Spotted leopard. Let's see what else is in here. My daughter built this lot, so I don't even know what's in here. Berry Loved Berry with a chocolate-covered strawberry. And here's another D&D. It's jelly beans. Okay, you can go ahead and start this off. This is like a small plush lot. I don't know. I didn't do it. This is a guns. I'll ship this out for $15.
$15 ship to start on the plush lot.
And then it has one of those tissue boxes in it, the bulldog one, which is really cute. And then,
all right, Paula's going to start us off at 15.
And then here's two of these tissue box covers. Two of those. And then it's got these cute little scrubby, like, bunny things. I don't really know what those are. And then it has this whale, this Aurora whale. Unicorn whale. And then it has another tissue box cover. This one's like a bear. And what else is in here? And this is a TY. It's a beanie. I don't know what the date is on it, but it's like a little seal, like eating something.
It's a beaver.
A beaver, sorry. It's a beaver. It's a beaver. It's a beaver.
I know my beavers.
Yeah, I think you do. So that you get one, two, an option, three, four, five. I'm gonna have to talk to quality control. Five, six.
Shut up! It's a beaver.
Seven, eight, nine, ten. Thank you, Jonathan Roseberry, on behalf of T. 11. This one's
Thank
really
you,
cute.
Jonathan, for the peach.
11. 12. 13. Oh, there's an echo. 13. 14. And finally, 15. 15 pieces of plush. And where we're at.
All right, we have 15 from Carla. 19 now from Cajun.
Hey, Cajun, thank you.
21 from Connie.
Hey, Connie, thanks.
$22 now from Kim.
Thank you, Kim.
$23 She corrects herself. Thank you, Kim.
Thank you, Kim. Isn't Fern Darling registered?
I didn't think she was. She hasn't been wrenched. I don't think she has been wrenched. Fern, are you registered, sweetheart? Connie's in at 25.
Yes, she is.
Okay. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, honey.
Yes.
Yeah, you must have it. I don't.
I'll forward it to you. There you have it. Now you have it.
Okay, thank you. All right, Kim's in at 27.
Thank you, Kim.
All right, Fern, you're all set, honey.
Okay, plush lot.
Gary, I'm sure I'm subbed to you. I think we had a whole big thing with they were dropping your link so you could hit a milestone. I know for sure when people do that, I make sure I'm subbed.
Am I not subbed, Gary?
29 to Connie.
Anybody else want me to have Donna sub to you? Because I have access.
Oh, I'm not subbed.
I am. I'm subbed notifications, Gary. Just saying. Yeah, because I watched the one with the kids at the beach the other day. Yeah, I know.
I'm subbed, Gary. I'm subbed. Sorry. Okay, let's close it.
It's in at 31 now. Connie's out. All right, going once now.
See, here come the freaking dolls.
Going twice. Kim, let me know where you stand, honey. Yes, she got. Oh, did she switch chairs? Oh, yeah. Did you switch chairs, Donna?
No.
Is this the new one from your husband?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
My husband and the kids. Yeah.
Kim, let me know if you're in or out. Fair warning, last and final call for the plush. Going once. Love to see you make a response, Kim.
She said the bed.
31. Kim, I'm sorry. Kim's the winner. What am I doing? See what happens when you're just like not together.
You're delirious.
I am. I'm delirious. All right. We're sold to Kim. Kim, I'm sorry about that, honey.
This is awesome. I got to show you guys this guy here. We're sold to Kim for how much?
31. Yeah. Teeny more than that, Kim.
Lot number one to Kim.
All right, Amber. He's up there on the laughing girl. Hey, Connie.
Thank you, Kim. $31. Okay, look at this guy here. You know what? I can't make him smaller. If anybody collects Power Rangers, look at him.
What do you mean you can't make him smaller?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
To ship.
Oh.
This is going to cost like $25 to ship because he's huge. So if anybody's interested in him, I'll tell you what it says on the bottom of his feet. I can't read it.
JD, I agree. That's what I said. Why would you?
to shrink them down. It says CDI. It says trademark FCG Power Rangers Limited Corporation trademark made in China is what it says. Yeah, it's huge. It is, Frenchie. It's really big and he's completely posable. He's really awesome. But
I think
what?
Connie, cold water, maybe?
there's so much in the chat. Wait, maybe I can make them smaller. Hold on.
She's going to disassemble his feet.
No, I can't. They don't come apart. They just spin. They just spin around, but they don't come apart. Is anybody a Power Rangers fan? Is anybody interested in this Power Rangers? I mean, I just to make it even worth my while, I'd have to start him off at 40. And I don't know what the resale, I don't know if you can get him cheaper on eBay. I don't know anything about it. I don't know if he's rare. I have no idea. Does anybody like him?
Sorry, we're a bunch of dirty old women. All right.
He is huge, Gary. No? All right, I'll leave him here to guard me.
My $50 is safe.
What?
I said my $50 is safe.
Wait, a 36-inch Barge just cost me $38 to ship Ohio from Massachusetts. Yes, I know. That's why I said it's going to cost me at least probably $30 to ship him. $25, $30. So let's not do him. Okay, let's do the Barbies. Let's do these $25 shipped. You get class of 1998 special edition graduation Barbie. You get the mommy to be.
I was going to say, Robin, what are you doing?
What is she doing?
Nothing. You just show your Barbies. Don't you worry about it.
KJ's like, move him, please.
Travel in style. Mix and match her travel wardrobe to make 23 exciting looks. She comes with the whole little wardrobe.
One night stand Barbie.
Shady says, and of course, mommy to be got with the Power Ranger.
This one is a Poodle Parade Barbie. Oh,
Shayna, you would be hysterical. I'm crying over here.
Pretentious bitch, Barbie.
Six more subs to go for Tom. So one, two.
Oh, Tom, I might not be subscribed to your channel, Tom.
Three and four. $25 to Deborah Reed. He's a little awkward behind me. No, he's not.
Oh, his package is right in your face.
Yeah. It's far away.
More awkward. Really?
It's very far away.
No, I am, Tom. And notifications on.
Timestamp.
Eye level, yes.
Farmer! Hey, Farmer.
There's Farmer. Touch it. Okay.
27 from Joy, 30 from Neverending Saga.
Why were we talking about Farmer early? I don't remember.
Fireball.
Oh, yeah. $32 from Joy.
is Connie saying touch it?
Once you touch it,
because you have corrupted everybody in this chat.
All I did was show a Power Ranger. What is wrong with everybody? grief.
Farm is really interested in what you have to say, Donna.
I'm not saying it right now.
34 to Tony Dodge.
It's too early.
It's too early. Farmer, you'll have to come back later.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Yeah, it's 5 o'clock there.
36 to Joy.
Just keep doing what you're doing, Kevin says. No attention to the masses, he's saying. Pay no attention to them. All right, I'll show them one more time. Let's be serious this time. There's serious people at this auction.
All right. 38 from Tony Dodge.
We have some serious people here. This is the poodle one. This is the graduation one.
No, she's not kicking you out.
She almost looks pregnant, doesn't she? She does.
What are you insinuating?
This is the pregnant one. The mommy on board. Pregnant Barbie. I remember when these came out. Kind of weird.
All right, Dirty Squirrel.
Okay, that's it. I'm done showing the Barbies. Call them.
All right. We're going to go once. Let's see where everybody's at. We have $38 from Tony Dodge. Joy, let me know where you stand.
I need to go get some more water. I'll be right back.
Evan, let me know if you're in or out. We're going to go once at 38. Tony, gets too loud with the sirens, let me know. No, excuse me.
Bless you.
Thank you. Joy is out. Deborah Reed is out. Going to go twice now. You guys. Kevin, are you in or out? We're going to call it to Tony Dodge at $38.
You can hear that, T?
Yes.
What was that? I heard it too.
No, you didn't hear nothing.
I sneezed.
It was crickets.
No, she sneezed.
No, it was crickets. I heard crickets.
In the chat, see everybody said bless you?
No, they're saying crickets.
Ah, they're saying bless you.
All right, fair warning, last and final call.
KJ just said, computer, bless you.
Going twice. Kevin, I'd really like to see an out from you, honey.
Yeah, honey.
No crickets, bless you.
A rare cricket sneeze.
Can't touch me when I walk away.
What?
Thank you, Jam.
I said, I can't trust you when I walk away.
You can always trust me, Donna.
Oh, so serious.
Hustling the Hustlers. Thank you so much, Benji. And ladies and gentlemen, we are now sold for $38 to Tony Dodge. Congratulations, Tony.
Lot number two, Barbie dolls. There's four of them. To Tony Dodge. For how much?
$38.
Okay. You want me to go again? Do you want to go?
I can go.
Go ahead.
You're doing such a bang-up job.
I did.
I said you're doing such a bang-up job.
I am.
Oh, my God.
Donna, you definitely need to get your hearing checked, girl.
Yeah, emphasis on definitely. Stop touching it. So she does.
Look at what they're writing in the chat now.
She's patiently waiting for me.
Just a tip.
Ooh, pretty.
Okay, so I think it does. I have to look and see. Also, all right, lights on. I have to read what this says. So
on, off.
No, there's three positions. One says
probably music.
DC on, off, rechargeable. Oh, because it also has batteries to recharge it, and then on for the lights. No, I don't think it does play. Wow, look at the price on this. Holy cow. Oh, it does. I think it is supposed to play music. Let me see if there's a way you. Let me see. It's $160 price tag on this bad boy. Who knows how old this thing is? Anesco, carousel waltz.
Yeah, Anesco's highly collectible.
Product of. It's not MACAO? What the hell is that? I don't know, but I mean, it's vintage, and that was the original price on it. I don't know.
Nanco. Is it Nanco?
MACAO, product of MACAO. I never heard of that company. I don't know. It does say it's musical, but I'm not sure if, like, maybe it's... Because it needs batteries. I'll have to put batteries in it, make sure it works maybe first.
No, it shouldn't affect the, it should still play even with, but Junebug comes in at 50. She loves it.
No, there aren't any batteries. Oh, and there's extra lights too in here. There's extra lights. There's no batteries. What kind of batteries do these take? UM-3? The hell batteries are those?
Rechargeable batteries.
Oh, so I only can put rechargeable batteries in here? Can I do AA? Because they look like they. I mean, I well, have.
No, you, whoever's going to buy it, you don't have to worry about it.
Well, I would like to know that. What do you mean you're going to go now, Shady? Where the heck are you going? You just got here.
I said Googling, not going.
Oh.
God, one needs glasses, the other needs hearing aids.
Yeah, I mean, I think I have rechargeable either double or triple A. I'm not sure. No, I would like to know that it works for somebody. It definitely needs to be cleaned. It's so dusty and dirty because it's been sitting probably in the thrift store for a long time. It was like in the back, probably why she never sold it. She should have had this thing on display.
It's pretty.
But
we can look up the manual and find that out, though. It should work without the battery. So that's probably just an option to display it somewhere that doesn't have a plug.
All right. Well, if you guys are interested, you said June wants to make a bid. June, you want it without me testing it, or you want to wait to see if I test it? You can use any batteries you want. Okay. So it doesn't have to be rechargeable. So plugging it in won't affect it then? All right. June says she wants it. All right, June. It's yours, sweetheart. If nobody else wants it, absolutely. All right. We're going to sell it to June for $50. Thank you, June.
It's beautiful.
All right. Sold. Right, and you get all the bulbs. That was the one thing I did check when I turned it on, was to make sure all the bulbs were working. There was a few that were loose and I just tightened them up, but there are some extra bulbs, but they need to be, everything needs to be cleaned. A nice polish, this will look 100% better. 100% better. But thank you, Joan.
Thank you.
All right. And I'll pack that really well for you. All right. How do you do with that other one? I don't know if anybody's interested in this one. Again, it's filthy. It needs to be cleaned. It definitely needs to be cleaned. It has this really pretty, pretty colors to it, multicolor. It, let me see if I can see who it is. MSA, not sure if anybody knows who that is. And actually, MSR imports, I don't know. Let's see what it plays, because it doesn't say on the bottom what is the, again, this thing needs a good, it definitely needs a good bath, for sure, for sure. Probably needs an adjustment too, because the screw's a little loose on the top. Let's see. Does anybody recognize the song? I don't know if I recognize the song. We'll start it at, what do you want to start it at, guys? 15? And again, guys, needs to be clean for sure. All right, Carla wants to come in at 15. No, I hope it's not a Disney's. It's the carousel walls, yeah. All right. And it does turn. It does turn, so you can see it on the table turning. Turn the sound down. Yeah, you think it's, I don't know if it's gonna, I'm gonna have to move it because there's no way to stop it. Once it goes, that's it. It's going. There's no switch on and off, just FYI. But we'll stick it, I'll get it out of here. All right, is there any other interest? We have Carla in at 15. All right, we're gonna go once to Carla.
Shady.
All right, we're gonna go twice now to Carla. And fair warning, last and final call to Carla for 15. And ladies and gentlemen, we are now sold to Carla. Thank you, Carla. Appreciate that, honey.
I'm going to move it too. And June's getting the other one. I wouldn't have forgotten that. All right.
All right. Let me run that one out of the room quickly. All right, it's out of here. And then the last one I'm going to do is I'm going to put a couple together. Two of them are for Christmas. This is just a stand. Again, Dusty definitely needs a little cleaning up. But that one says Merry Christmas. This one is also battery operated. It is. Let me see. How many of these say have the song on it? them have the song on it. That's weird. That's weird. Because this one, I think, goes up and down. All right. You know what? I should have probably done some research before we started with this one. All right. We're going to skip this until I figure this out, because I got to take the battery out and figure out how it turns or whatever. But I'll bring this lot back. It's just going to be a couple of different horsies. I'll bring it back during the week once I figure that out. All right. Miss Donna, are you back or am I going again? Oh, you do, Amber? It takes batteries. I have that one. Okay. Yeah, I know it takes batteries, but it doesn't say on the bottom, like, what it... Oh, it goes up and down, not round and round. Okay. The Christmas one? This one? This... Yeah, it's... It doesn't say on it, like, what it plays, but there's definitely a battery component. And I'm kind of surprised that there's no on-off switch. That seems odd to me. So I guess I'll have to figure that one out. Or maybe somebody can let me know. Oh, it's no music. But then what? It just keeps running and you can't shut it off? All right. I'll do some research. I'll figure it out. I'll figure that one out. I'm sure there's got to be a way. All right, who said creepy doll? Is it a creepy doll? It's an expectant mother. We were talking about expectant mothers. And
my God, that's going to give me nightmares.
Is it really? I mean, look, it's an expectant mother. Maybe somebody wants it for their expectant daughter. Or she's actually wearing a cameo, which the chain is all the cocktail. Let me fix the chain. Yeah, she's actually got a cameo on.
No.
It's weird. All right. I don't know. I thought maybe Sandra. Oh, it's got a number and everything. I was going to sit with Cheryl, and I just never got a chance to, but I have some of these dolls. I mean... The last name is a little scary because it looks like a four-letter word. Seriously. Well, I don't know. It is definitely a UCK. I just can't figure out what the first letter is. She's supposed to have a hat on, Joy? Oh, really? Oh, okay. All dolls are creepy. There should be a button on the front. Oh, on the carousel? Oh, I see. One of them is a button. It's kind of camouflaged. I see. Yeah, it's camouflaged. Because there's all buttons, I see it. Okay, that's what that is. All right, I'll get some batteries in there, and I'll bring that back during the week. So the doll has a hat someplace. All right, I'll have to figure the hat out and the name. I'm looking at this stuff for the first time that you guys are looking at it, honestly, because I didn't get prepared tonight to do too many lots. So, Donna, are you ready to go, honey?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, thank you, Melanie. Okay, cook. Okay, thank you.
Oops, he just fell. My Power Ranger just fell.
Oh, God, please leave him.
Why? I have to get him.
Hey, Kim.
He makes me uncomfortable.
Oh, my God, please don't leave him there.
Why?
Okay.
All right, so all right, I have to find the other ones of these. Put these over here for a minute. Okay, these are, you guys can tell I'm not really prepared, right?
Oh, okay. Mama girl.
These are really cool. Let me turn off the light. Let me show you. Ready? Cool, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. So there's they're cactus lights and they have hooks. So you can like hang them up or you can put them on a counter, I guess. See?
Oh, no way, Mama. Huh.
And I have four of them. And I'd like to do them $25 start. There's four of them. They're brand new. I don't know if you want them for listing or if you want to hang them up around your pool or on your patio for the summer.
But Leela is interested in the Power Ranger.
Huh?
Leela says she's interested in the Power Ranger.
Okay. But yeah, so they light up. They light up green.
You're right, Kevin. I was thinking the same thing.
Is there any interest in these? There's four of them. For $25 to start, chipped. For the cactus, for the light up cactus. No, pass, you guys? No one's interested in the cacti? Cactus, cacti?
I think it's cacti. I think that's the plural.
I think
yeah.
It's cacti too.
Kevin does. Kevin said 25.
Carla says pass. Jonathan says how many? So,
no, he says how much.
Oh, how much? So $25.
27 now, Jonathan.
What is going on today? You guys are crazy.
Look at it. Look at it.
What?
It looks like somebody's sticking up their middle finger. That's why he wants it. Four of them, Jonathan.
No filters in here, Bobby says.
You think Kevin really wants cactus lights? I don't think so.
Right, Julia?
30 now from Jonathan. 35 now from Kevin.
Kevin likes it because of the middle finger? No, I didn't look at it that way.
Oh, Donna, you should get a nose ring.
I should get a nose ring?
Oh, I mean, you have one right now.
I don't do body piercings.
Not according to Snapchat.
Oh my God. Please don't.
Sorry.
Please don't. Kevin's going to take them for $35.
All right. We're going to go once to Kevin at $35. Going twice now.
Thanks, Kevin.
Fair warning, last and final call for the cacti for $35. And ladies and gentlemen, we are now sold.
Sold. Lot number 3-2, Kevin. For $35. Okay, I'm going to do some games. Uncharted. Drake's Fortune, excuse me, with the book. 25 to start. Madden with the book. We GT something club with the book. Need for Speed Nitro. Oh. This is my Sims, but this is the Nitro CD, so it's the wrong book. NBA 2K. Batman, PlayStation 3. UFC 2010, boxing.
Larry M is going to start us off at 25.
Shrek the Third, PlayStation 2.
MMA. Millionaire. Comes in at 30.
Uncharted 2.
32 now to Edwin Diaz.
There's notes in here. I'll leave them in there.
34 now from It's About to Get Real.
I don't know what this is. Little tiny one. For what game? Infamous 2. But it has the Uncharted 3. It has the Uncharted 3 book, but it's Infamous 2. Oh, there's the Infamous.
Infamous.
Infamous. Sorry.
40 now from It's About to Get Real.
Oh. Grand Theft Auto 4. The Fight, Lights Out, and NBA 2K.
42 now from Larry.
It's the whole pile.
Oh no, June. Be right back. I think a tree fell on my house.
Ma'am.
44 now from Kim.
Good to see you back. Thank you, Countess. Any DVDs? I do. I have some DVDs.
Okay, no mind.
McDonald's is out. Kim is in at 44. Larry, you in or out? Larry's at 46.
Queen, Queen, please.
What did Angie say?
She's been a troll here for days. I got rid of her once already.
Really?
Yeah.
She asked for movies.
She's bid a few times without registering. She keeps saying she's sending a registration and she doesn't. He's not a real person. I hope you didn't sell anything to her, Kim.
Okay, let's sell it.
All right, we got Kim at 48. We're gonna go once.
Larry's at 50.
All right, Larry comes in at 50.
Who was it that was asking for the, she sent me an email, a Wii system? Do you remember who it was? Was it Kathy Loves YouTube?
I don't remember. 55 now from Kim.
I have one. I'll try to bring it tonight.
No, that's okay, a queen. It's all right, honey. It's just usually I try to tell everybody when it comes to, like, you know, trolls and things like that, I'll handle it because that's what happens. Like I'll time them out or I'll hide them or something, and then all of a sudden somebody tries to do that as well, and then they land up unhiding them. So it's just better to let one person handle it. I know sometimes if I'm distracted, if I'm selling, different story. But she's been tramping YouTube for the last few weeks, and she I don't know what her intentions are, but she's up to no good.
Okay, we've got Kim at 55 and we have Larry at 60. Thanks, guys. Who's the little guy?
Oh, God.
A Power Ranger. He's not little. He's big. Mm-hmm. He's huge.
All right. Larry's in at 60. Kim's now in at 65. We may have to bring him back where he was showing some more interest of some new folks who came in. So
he's huge. He's really nice, actually.
All right, Larry's out. We're going to call to Kim. Going once. It's about to get real. Going twice now. And fair warning, for $65 to Kim. Going once, going twice, and ladies and gentlemen, we are now sold.
For how much?
65.
Thank you, Kim. Thank you so much. And Texas Val, I have a huge bag of sunglasses that I've not gone through. Usually I'll go through them and try to pick out the designer ones. I did sell one bag to Flippin' It Good once. He bought it without me knowing what was in it and without him knowing what was in it. It was just kind of a hodgepodge of glasses. I have that. I haven't had a chance to sort through it. I mean, if I could try to sort through it when I come back tonight. How many times could you say huge? I can say huge a lot. Thank you, Kim. Thank you so much. Games lot number 4, $65 to Kim. It's about to get real. Kim, I hope your sister, is it her sister-in-law that she was helping out?
Yeah.
Hope your sister-in-law is doing well.
I think it's her sister, actually. I don't know about her sister-in-law.
Her sister? I'm sorry. I don't know. I know you want to go help family. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, it's summertime. Let's see if anybody's interested in this big stack of summer hats. I'm going to start them off at have some fun with it and start it off at $10 shipped. So there's all different ones. Like this one doesn't have, it has a tie on it, but it doesn't have a name. So there's this one. And there's this one.
Cindy, you're probably not subscribed to the channel. So every time you leave, you lose your wrench.
Her sister. Okay. And there's this one. This is like his and hers. No, hers and hers. Like mommy daughter. If you're a reseller, you can post these. They match. One's for a child and one's for an adult. And then here's another really cool one.
No problem. That's fine, Cindy.
And no name. Another straw hat. And this one's identical to that one. This one has a name on it. Ladies fashion hat is all it says. They're all brand new. This one is like a fedora. This one is one size. Here's another nice big one. So these are good for crafts or for the beach. This one is called, it's Gymboree. This is a Gymboree one.
Julia comes in for 10.
Thank you, Julia. And here's a white one. Is that a stain? Yeah, it looks like it has a little stain on it. You'll have to put a pin or something on it.
Okay.
So that's it. That's one. 2, 3. I think you got another troll.
Yeah, I see.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I got it.
8. 9, 10, and 11. 11 of them. 11 hats. Some straw, some of that plastic straw stuff, all different ones. Okay. Nobody else interested? Just Julia?
All right. $10, less than $1 a hat. What?
I like when you do that. What? Let's sell it.
We're going to go once now. Going twice now. And fair warning, last and final call to Julia for $10 for the hats. And ladies and gentlemen, we are now sold to Julia. Congratulations, Julia.
All right, Julia.
Oh, Kim, you're lagging, sweetheart.
She is. My mom and aunt love these. Thank you. Oh, that's awesome, Julia. I may hold on to them and see if you buy something else so I can do combined shipping, because these will flatten and ship easily, if that's okay with you.
Kim, check to see if you're lagging, honey. Sold it. Hold on 1 second. I'll be right back.
What happened? Why'd she leave?
I don't know.
I hope everything's okay. I was looking for that Wii. I can't find it. But I do have these. Hold on 1 second. Let me just gather them. Okay. All right. I have some inspirational DVDs. Let's see if you guys are interested in these. I will do these $10 to start as well. We're having bargain days here today. This one, brand new, unopened. These are easy to list. It says, "I promise preparing for a marriage that will last forever." We should do this as a one-off. Joking. Okay, so that's one. And this one is the Book of Ruth, Journey of Faith, brand new. This one is opened, How to Read Your Bible. This one is a brand new, Seeing in the Dark. This one is, it's not inspirational, but it is a brand new DVD. It's Christmas with the capital C. Maybe it is inspirational. I'm not sure. It came out of the same lot. This one is brand new, unopened, The Early Years of Billy Graham. Another brand new, unopened, The Work of Christ. Another brand new, unopened, Brother White. Not brand new. This one's opened. The Hidden Power of the Right Words. Special edition, Darkness Falls. This one is Things That True Greatness Will Require of You, School of Wisdom series. And here's a brand new movie, unopened. So I'll show you what she gets. Total. So a lot of new ones, a lot of unopened ones. $30 to Susan Arrington. Music 55 comes in at 36. $42 to Music 55. Thank you, Music 55. I hope she's okay.
I don't know.
$42.
I'm back.
Okay, is everything all right, honey?
Yeah, I just, there was a crash in the kitchen. I just, you know, I always am concerned that.
Oh, yeah. Is everything
more than it was?
What broke?
A dish. A Pyrex, actually.
No, that's the norm in my house.
No.
Right? It's constant. Kim comes in at $50. Music is out. Kim wants the inspirational DVDs. And we are going once to Kim, twice to Kim, three times to Kim, and we are with a fair warning. Sold to Kim for $50. Kim, thank you so much. Inspirational movies. Okay. Let's see. I'll do another flashlight. Number six, Kim. It's about to get real. Okay, you know what? Before I do a plush lot, let me show you this necklace. Where is it? Here it is. I'll weigh it for you. This was purchased, never paid for, so it's coming back to auction. It's 925. It's really beautiful. Hold on, it's tangled. Okay. It was this one, if you guys remember. It's 925 silver, and I'll give you a measurement on it. A weight. It weighs 22.8 grams. 22.8 grams of silver.
All right, Music 55's in for 30. And Kim, wants to make sure that those DVDs get mailed somewhere else. So, Kim, make sure you send perfect. She's going to email you the address.
Thank you, Kim.
Send them out normal means, you know, like you usually do. Just a heads up on that. Make yourself a note.
It's really pretty.
Now from Julia.
It's beautiful. I actually debated keeping it because it's so pretty.
Looks nice on you.
I know. I never wear necklaces though. Have you ever noticed? I never have necklaces on.
Not Haley, Bugs, thanks for coming in. 55 now. 55.
But it's,
God, you look like you're all dressed up and ready to go out on the town, girl.
It sits really beautiful. It's a really, really beautiful piece.
Goes so nice with what you have on too.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, it's nice.
You should wear jewelry more often.
What's that?
You should wear jewelry more often.
Why?
Yeah, you look really beautiful.
They're very flattering.
Look at these earrings, are real gold.
Yeah, they don't match the necklace. I was
not trying to draw
anybody's attention to the earring.
I know. But that's how I tell if they're real gold or not. I just put them on. If they start bothering me like within 5 minutes, I know that they're not real gold.
Same.
You're the same?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't wear fake jewelry. My body chemistry. Yeah, I can't. My body chemistry rejects it like really, really quickly. Like really quickly, like literally within minutes. My daughters are the same way. They can't wear costume jewelry at all. Frenchie says it looks gorgeous. Isn't it a pretty piece? It's such a
all
pretty
right, piece. Julia's out. Music 55 is in at $55. Casual Flipper, let me know if you're in or out. We're going to go once now to Music 55.
All right.
Casual Flipper's out. We're going to go twice now. And fair warning, last and final call to Music 55 at $55. And ladies and gentlemen, we are
now for 55.
For 55 sold.
Awesome. Beautiful. Thank you so much. Okay, Music 55 for 55. Are you ready, sweetheart? You want to keep want me to keep
yeah,
going?
I'll do a lot. Yeah, I'll do a lot.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, all right. So I'm gonna offer up another bunch of these. Now these are all geared towards children. I want to start this off at $30 because of shipping and just the size of the weight and things like that. All right, so we have a little float. We have two of the same little floats. They're little dinosaurs, Tinosaurus Rex, as it says. Then we have a little pretty pink flamingo, and they say for their for comfy seat support up to 40 pounds. So all of these are for children. This one here, this one's interesting. This one is a little canopy float, and it says that the removable canopy provides 50 plus UPF protection. So that's interesting there. Yes, you did, Bobby. It's coming. It's coming. Then we have a level 2 tot trainer by Swim School. And we have this Disney Junior inflatable ball sprinkler. So it shoots out like a sprinkler for the kitties. $30 shipped, Kim. And then the last thing is this mermaid's tail 2-in-1 mermaid fins. All right, Jabby's in at 32.
Coming to get you.
No, it was actually an ambulette. It wasn't even a cop. It's 34 now to Kim. I will, Queen. I will, absolutely. All right, 36 now. What was she saying? We have a Paw Patrol one. Those are amazing. Oh, the sprinkler? Yeah, it looks so cute. It looks so cute. I want to go play in the sprinkler. Yeah, so all of these are kitty ones. All of these are the floats in here. There, but this one is interesting because it's a big canopy one. I don't even know. It's you can take it on or off too, and just leave the float or put the canopy on for good protection for the babies. Good protection, and then two of these. And thank you, Kim. Thank you, sweetheart. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. So nice. All right, so that's oopsie. Forgot I had cups and saucers up. Oopsie. All right. Joy's in at 40. Thank you, Joy. Beautiful mango float at home. I need to do something with it. Can't take it to the pool, too big. 45 now from Chris the Goose. Thank you, Goose. I do love YouTube. I think I only have one left, though. I think I only have one left. I have to look. Might have two. I have to look. I might have two. I don't have it together for today, but I'll get, I think I have one more. I can put another lot together like last night with the adult stuff. All right. It's about to get reels at 47. Joy, you want to go 49? Oh, thank you. Thanks. All right, we're going to call it. And any other interest? All right, Joy's in at 49. Thank you, Joy. So, yeah, you got the four floats, the little canopy, the deluxe trainer, the mini sprinkler, and the mermaid tail. And Kim says 51. Thank you, Kim. Carl, it's whatever I see on my screen, honey, and Kim came in first on my screen. And I am on live chat. Make sure you're on live chat, not top chat also. Sometimes that has something to do with it. Yeah, see, Bobby says Kim was first. See, it sometimes comes up different on every screen if they kind of type in, you know, simultaneously. But all right, Joy is out. Or if you're not on live chat and you're just on top chat. All right, we're going to call it to Kim at 51. Going once. Going twice. What, Lisa? The thumbs up is broken? Oh, I got to go over and check that. Guys, can you see if the thumbs up button is working? Something's going on, Lisa says. And fair warning, last and final call. And ladies and gentlemen, we are now sold to Kim for $51. Thank you, Kim. Many dolls and stuff in my way here. All right. All right. How about some 45s? You guys want to do some 45s? We'll do some 45s. All right, let's do some 45s. All right, we have Mac Davis, Billy Joel, The Beach Boys, The Four Seasons, The Hollies. Oh, we can start this off at 20. We can start this off. Thank you guys for the thumbs. Thank you. Hey, Clementine Creek, how are you? We can start this off at 20 ship. There'll be 50 in the slot. The Sandpipers, The Hilltoppers, Ringo Starr, Billy, don't be a hero. Billy, don't be a hero. Bob Donaldson and the Haywoods. Tommy James and the Shondells. Sylvia. Michael Murphy. Breeze? Not sure. It's a weird label. I don't know. No, Adam. Gold or silver. Maybe some jewelry if you're interested. Maybe. Miami Sound Machine. Three Dog Night. Kiss. Whistling Jack Smith. The Shirelles. Tito Puente. Eartha Kitt. Connie Johnson is in a 24. Billy Hayes. Tony Phillips. Oh, and Cherry Hopkins, how much is that doggy in the window? Woof, woof. My mother used to sing that to kids. Don Cornell. Linda Scott. Alan Sherman. Michael Nesmith and the First National Band. I wonder if that was before or after the Monkees. I don't know. Must have been after. Must have been after. Seven Question Mark and the Mysterians. Richard Harris. Neil Young. Johnny Crawford. Freddie Cannon. The McCoys. Paul Anka. Billy Williams. Frank Sinatra. Lee Michaels. Bobby Bloom. Fats Domino. Ricky Nelson. Ella Fitzgerald. And Dwayne Eddy. All right, that should be 50. If it's not, I'll make sure that it is. And we have Connie Johnson in at 28. $30 now for Mary Pelletier. Thank you, Mary. Thank you, Connie. $32 from Tom Cruise. Thanks, Tom. $35 now from Connie's Books and Things. Thank you, Connie. Hatties, you're being silly. Silly, silly. Oh, really? Only 41? Oh, I'll have to add some more then. I thought I definitely had a stack of 50 here. I'll add some more. I will add some more. In fact, I'll grab a couple more so you guys know exactly what you're getting, so that there's no question about it. And let's see. We're at Tommy Sands. The McGuire Sisters. Carl Dorkins. Dwayne Eddy. Bobby Freeman. Robert and Johnny. The Gaylords. Oh, I know why now I kept this down to 41. I know why. All right. It's all right. The next one I'll do it because I had a book I was going to do with this lot, but I'll do it with the next lot. This one will have 50 in it. T, I like a lot of country Christmas LPs. If you want to start looking, no hurry. Okay. Yeah. I'm going to get that together for our Christmas show, which we'll be announcing very shortly. Richard Sanchez. 55 from Connie, 60 from Connie. Thank you, Meringue Mara. Welcome. All right, Tom Cruise is out. We have Connie's Books and Things at 60. Mary Pelletier is out. So it's up to the two Connies. All right, we're going to go once to Connie. Connie Johnson, let me know if you're in or out, honey. All right, Connie Johnson's out. All right, going once, going twice, and fair warning for Connie at $60. And ladies and gentlemen, we are now sold. Thank you, Connie.
Thank you, honey.
Are you back, honey?
It could be.
Yeah.
You want me to be back?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hi. I've been looking for that. I'm looking for that. I can't find it. I've looked everywhere. Okay, let me do some plush lot. I wanted to bring the Wii. Somebody was asking for a Wii, and I haven't been
able to. Hi, honey. How are you?
Okay, let's do this plush lot. This is a Build-A-Bear. And it's like a, I don't know. Oh, it's a Girl Scout one.
Oh.
It's a Girl Scout one.
Oh, yeah. It's one of those s'mores.
Red stripes. What are they called?
I don't know. I thought they were the s'mores ones. I don't know. Aren't those looking the s'mores ones? I don't know.
I don't know.
Samoas. Thank you, Carla. Samoas. That's right.
Gund. Poodle. Very cute.
Bobby.
Laying down. Whoopsie. Oh, okay. Oh, I almost sounded like Jerry just then. Did you hear that? Hope she didn't record it.
That.
Huh?
All of YouTube heard that. That's pretty close. Mm. I might be able to work with that.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Gary heard it.
Stop it. You don't have permission to use that.
Oh, you suck.
You have permission to use that. This, I don't know if this has batteries in it. You guys know what this is? It shines the lights up onto the ceiling. This is the unicorn one. I bought one of these for my son when he was in the hospital. He wanted one so bad. I think I found it on eBay. I don't know. I don't remember. Beam lights. It's really cute. It shines stars onto the ceiling. It's adorable. This is a hot mess. It's called a B-A-T-T-A-T. It needs to be brushed really bad. Someday I'm going to sit here and brush one of my plush for you, and you can see the difference from before and after when you actually brush it. It's really amazing. Uh-oh, the Vikings are home. Dandy, and it has just a rose on it. It's with a big rose, with a big red nose. And let's see. This is Child of Mine. Make sure it works. Yes, it works. And it is Child of Mine. And it's a giraffe. And this one is a Webkinz, and it has the number in it. Cute little fluffy dog. And Baxter. This is a vintage Russ Berry. So this one may be worth some money, this Baxter. You'd be surprised. This is from the 80s, probably early 80s. This is a TY, and it's a unicorn. And we get a tissue box cover, and we get a lion picture frame in this lot that hangs up. Another tissue box cover. I don't know what's in these lots. This is my daughter makes these for me now. This is her job. This is an Elmo. And we have more. We have a Pikachu. We have a Pikachu and Pikachu. And then what is this guy? Holy cow, look at him. He is, wow, he's a Disney Animal Kingdom. He looks special. Classic Aurora, Disney Animal Kingdom, with a leather patch on him. And he's an awesome looking baboon, maybe? Looks like a baboon. Okay, so that's what you get. You get the big, huge Disney, the Pikachu. Three is the Elmo. My Little Pony is four. Baxter is five, two tissue boxes, and the frame, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. The Dandy is 11. 12 is the scruffy looking dog. 13 is the Grinch. 14 is this adorable poodle. This will sell right away, only because people just put toy white poodle in the title.
All right, Andrea's in at 55, and Countess says 17 pieces of plush.
Thank you. And then you've got the Build-A-Bear cookie one. You got the Coca-Cola polar bear. And the Starlights. Massimo's gonna have fun packing this one. This is a really full one. And the little elf. I want the monkey. Kim's Crafty Corner. Whoever buys it already has a sale out of it. Andrea Baker's at 55. It was a primate. Is it, Carla? It was awesome. A sloth? No, it wasn't a sloth. Which one was a sloth? I didn't show a sloth. She wraps it in cellophane. One of these days, I'm going to have enough money to save to bid on one of these lots in jewelry jars. Hey, Lisa. is the elf. Are you kidding, Richard?
Anatomically correct.
The girl. And no, it's not. And it's a girl.
60 now from Christopher.
How's that?
It's the Power Rangers.
I have to reboot Kimberly Garcia. All right, honey. We'll be here. Only Donna would check for it. Laugh out loud, Kathy. Okay, so plush lot. 65 to Andrea Baker. Leela, let me know about the Power Ranger. Are you going to reshow it and how much for him? I'm really interested for my son. Okay, Leela, I'll let you know. I'll text you. Christopher is out. And we are at 65 with Andrea Baker. If everybody else is done, we're going to close it to Andrea Baker. We're going to go once. And we're going to go twice. Hi, Alex, Fat Man the Flipper, Shelf on an Elf. And three times with a fair warning. And we are sold, 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 sold. For $65 for the plush lot to Andrea Baker. Andrea likes my plush. Thank you, Andrea. Appreciate it. $65 to Andrea. Okay, let me get a clothing lot. T, do you want to come back on while I get a clothing lot?
I'll show a lot while you go.
Okay, go ahead. Do it.
All right.
Do it, do it, do it.
And Robin fell out. Where the heck did you go, Rob? All right, guys. I don't know if we have any fire collectors out there. Hey, Alex. Hi, honey. What's happening? What's happening? All right, so I'm going to start it off with this is a Mac Fire apparatus. It's a limited edition Mac Trucks commemorative issue, Series 1, Design 4. Says Engine 93. It's funny, my brother works engine. Well, he used to be at Engine 97 in the Bronx, but he has since relocated to Brooklyn, I believe. Really nice, cool plate. And then with this, it says Mac Fire Apparatus 1912 at the bottom. And with this, I'm going to include, again, dirt is free. Haven't even cleaned the mugs or the cups up. This is made in Japan, actually. It says Fireman on it. Oh, she said she had to reboot. Okay. We'll start this lot off at 20. It says Nobler, Japan. All right. And then this one just says 75th anniversary, engine 82, ladder 31. And then two, we'll include two mugs. This one is Prevention Care Burn Center. Got some shelfware on the bottom. And this one is FDNY Big Apple Firefighter. So you got the two glass mugs and two ceramic mugs. Thank you, Kim. Thank you, sweetheart. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. And the and Stacy comes in now at 22. Thank you, Stacy. Donna is in South Florida, like West Palm Beach. and he's on Long Island. Sure, Andrea. All right, Stacy's in at 22. Any other interest? I didn't even know there was a difference. Which one of my sons liked Power Rangers when they first came out? I don't remember. Probably my younger one. All right, we're going to sell it to Stacy. We're going to go once to Stacy. I'm going to go twice now. And fair warning, last and final call. Going once, going twice. And ladies and gentlemen, we are sold to Stacy for $22. Thank you, Stacy. All right, Donna's not back, so I'll do another one. Some more 45s here, so there'll be 50 in total. Again, the difference is with this one has one of these old record album style ones. It does have some writing in here, and the records in here, I don't know that they are definitely going to match this, but we have Lefty Frizzle. Interesting. And Mario Lanza. Oh, that's a red record. I don't know if you guys have ever seen these color ones. That's pretty cool. That's quite a few of those I've come across too. Frankie Lane. Les Paul. Vera Lynn. John James. Teresa Brewer. Tony Bennett, Al Hurt, Nat King Cole, Georgia Gibbs, Ames Brothers. That's what's in the book. Then we have Jerry Wallace, Dorothy Collins, Ricky D. George Shaw, Daniel Boone, Rhythm Heritage, Donovan, The Solitaires, Adam Wade, The Ramsey Lewis Trio, Vic Damone, Fats Domino, Phil Phillips, The Rocky Fellas, The Shirelles, Dion DiMucci, The Time Tones, Joe Dalwell, Dwayne Eddy, Sylvester, the Crew Cuts. Interesting. And 1910 Fruit Gum Company, maybe? Maybe? All right, Julia's in at 25. Thank you, Julia. Can I please see the Ricky D? Was it in here or in the book? I don't remember. All right. Crew Cuts was, Kevin, was Gumdrop and Present Arms. That answers your question. And it was in the pile? Okay. And Ricky D. Okay, Ricky D. Was yellow. Okay, here we go. Sunny Side of the Street and 1,000 Miles Away. You want me to take it out? I will take it out. I believe there's 10 in the book. There's going to be 50 total. So I believe there's 10 in the book and there'll be 40 in the sleeve. So I think there's 10 in the book. I'll double check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There's actually 12 in the book. Oh, thank you, April. Oh, there's only 34 total? Oh, I'm really getting bad. No, let me get more. Really? Okay. Grab another stack. Let's see what we got. All right, so that means we're also going to include Jerry Wallace, Leroy Van Dyke, Don Cornell, Richard Maltby and his orchestra. Somebody like this Don Cornell. Harry Cuomo. Morris Albert. And I will make myself a note to make sure we include, I think I'm short a few, but plenty. Trust me, I just have to dig them out. Thousands and thousands yet to come. So it's going to be 12 and then 38. 50 total. All right. And we have Connie in at 50. Thank you, guys. Connie's in at 50. Julia's out. Anybody else interested? Anybody else? Tom's in at 55. Thank you, Tom. Let me grab Robin here. I was like, what happened to Robin? Where'd she go?
My microphone crashed.
Oh, your microphone. I thought maybe your computer, because all of a sudden it fell out.
I got a message saying that it was no longer connected. I don't know what happened.
Well, it's funny because it still has an issue.
Oh, you can't hear me?
No, I can hear you, but when I put you out of the room, when I came back on full screen talk, yeah. Now.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, okay. It almost like was almost a volume thing that happened, unless you were just playing with your volume at the same time.
No. Let me make sure I have it set on the right one. There's like 4 different settings.
What's okay. Going on?
Nothing. What's going on with you, Missy?
Nope.
Just
all right. Tom's in at 55. Connie is.
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Okay.
I could hear you. It wasn't that I could hear you. It's just that when I brought everybody, when I had you on the screen, it just seemed that it was louder.
T, I want to go off at 8 o'clock because we're cooking. Everybody's in the kitchen. It's going to be so loud in a minute.
No problem.
We'll have dinner and then we'll come back.
Okay.
All right. Records.
We're going to sell this to Tom at 55.
Donna
Julie is out. Show. Connie is out. Yeah. Is the other Connie Johnson out? Kevin, tell me where you stand, and we're going to go once for 55 to Tom Cruise.
Are you selling 45 records?
Yeah.
Awesome. Were you singing?
No. All right, going twice now. Hey, Amy Dorita. How are you, hon?
I'll do it. T, relax.
Okay.
Going twice to Tom Cruise for $55. Three times with a fair warning to Tom Cruise. And we are sold to Tom Cruise for $55. Thank you, Tom Cruise. I missed the records, but I'm sure it's awesome. Music 55. I will bring some jewelry back this evening. Promise. I have some jewelry I can bring back this evening.
All right. So we'll call it then, Donna, unless you want to show something before we
go.
No,
you go ahead. You go ahead. Finish it up till 8. Show another lot.
Make it like it's that easy. I told you I had nothing prepared.
Give another lot of records.
I can do LPs. I don't have 45s.
Okay, get a stack of LPs and show them. And then make sure you go have dinner. Val, I'll try to make time. I won't have time to sort through those glasses and look for all the designer ones because I usually like to bring just designer ones. Otherwise, I'd have to bring the whole bag. And then
oh, okay, Tom.
And then it would be just like, you'd have to take a chance and buy it the way I do. Sometimes when I buy those glasses in huge, there's so much going on in the kitchen. When I buy those glasses in huge masses like that, sometimes it's a home run. Sometimes it's not a home run. I really don't want to sort. Bring the bag. All right. I'll bring the bag. All right, I'll bring it back.
Gary says my hat looks good on me. I do love this hat, just so you know, Gary.
Yeah, it's a good. It's really good.
Love this hat.
Oh, I'll email you, Leela, about him. All right, go, Bo. I just called you Bo. Is what I call.
I'll take the compliment. Are you kidding?
She goes, what? That's what I call my daughter, you guys.
What?
I'm like, yeah. Go, Bo.
Yeah. 30 years and 300 pounds different.
Go, Bo.
All right. We'll sell a lot of LPs. Started off at 25 shipped. We got Barry Manilow 2. We have.
I love your hat. Who has a hat on?
Barry Manilow. Robin does.
Jeez, Donna.
We just had a conversation. Lily Tomlin and
Amy. Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, that's so cool.
I know. Just the cover alone on that is weird.
Like, you remember when she went? Remember when she had that skit going with the?
That's the truth.
That is such an awesome album cover right there. I would frame that. That is so cool.
Me too.
Now, this is very interesting. And I don't know if Susan Stricker is in the chat still, but this is something with the post office. Trying to remember these dates in December, Christmas, mail early, public service. I don't know if it's a collectible thing or what. It's just really cool. I guess there is music on it, though. There is music on it. But it is like a whole thing. We extend our warm wishes for a happy and healthy season. We'll try not... You will notice that special lyrics for the beautiful song Try to Remember have been arranged in three different versions. MOR, Rock, and Nashville, C&W. I don't know, but I thought it was cool.
It's cute.
All right. And then we have, how about you guys remember Rowan and Martin's Laugh-In?
Oh my God. I have a Laugh-In lunchbox.
Do you?
Yeah, Ricky, where's that lunchbox?
That's funny.
The Laugh-In lunchbox. Do you know where it is? It's not for sale. It's mine. I'm going to go see if I can find it. It was in my closet.
Yeah, these are like a little bit different than like actual LPs. This is Spalding presents the Record Breakers live sounds of the greatest moments in sports history. All right. Those of you who need this, I don't know what this, if this is a collectible Jane Fonda's workout.
Fun fact. I used to do that workout.
Did you?
First came out, yeah. Fun fact, I could actually even do the plow back then, which is not an easy position to be in.
Right?
Nor flattering.
All right. How about Jan Pierce in Las Vegas with Joel Reisman and his orchestra?
T, put me on the screen for a minute.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh my God, that's so funny.
No, wait.
I hope Pat D's isn't around.
No, it's not for sale.
Is there a thermos in it?
1970.
Is there a thermos?
What?
Thermos.
What?
Is there a thermos?
No.
Bummer.
No, there's no thermos. I've been carrying this around for all those years. Can you believe it? It's like the only thing I have from my elementary school. Isn't that so funny? Yeah, I don't know. I don't really remember watching Laugh-In.
Kevin, I agree. All right. Jimmy Smith, Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf? Goldfinger, 007. 007, the man with the golden gun.
No, Gary, I'm not going to sell it. It's mine. It's like it's been in my closet. It's moved with me. I think I've moved 15 times in my married life. So it comes with me everywhere I go. My husband's chopping in the kitchen. You can hear him.
Yeah, so these are a lot of Broadway and movie theme music.
Gary, it's a fire. Awesome. T, put yourself on solo again.
Oh, yeah. Connie, if I tried that today, I'd be in intensive care tomorrow.
I'm going to pause myself.
All right, Julia's in at 27. So this one is Walt Disney Presents Rudyard Kipling's Just So Stories. I don't know. It's Just So Stories. All right, so you got one, two,
three. You've got Connie at 29. You've got Julia coming in at 34.
Bye.
$34 to Julia. We're looking for 36 next, you guys. 007. Awesome.
Yeah, there's three of them.
Connie comes in at 40. Thank you, Connie.
It's three of the 007 movies, from Russia with Love, The Man with the Golden Gun, and Goldfinger.
Awesome. Julia comes in at 45.
Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf?
It's to Connie. They're going by $5 increments.
Thank you, guys.
They want the records. Christopher comes in at 55. Thank you, Christopher. We're looking for 60 next, and Connie has it. $60 to Miss Connie.
Thank you, Connie.
Laughing. 65 to Christopher. I love that mailman one. That's awesome.
No, you know, I was just like, first I thought, no, it can't be a record. Are they telling the dates on the recording? Like, I was like, I don't know.
Julia says, dang it, I'm out. But Connie comes in at 70 and Christopher follows right behind her at 75.
Thank you guys.
That's my favorite right there. That's awesome. 80 to Connie. Thank you, Connie.
Thank you.
Barry Manilow, another great album, you guys. Awesome. Barry Manilow again. Yeah. Awesome. Christopher comes in at 90.
Thank you,
$90 to Christopher. Connie, 95. We're going to get that Benjamin. Come on, kid. Let's get that Benjamin. $100 from Christopher. And there's your Benji. Way to go, T. Awesome. Thank you, Christopher. Thank you, Connie.
Thank you, guys.
110 to Connie, and it's going on and on. Thank you, Connie. Thank you, Connie. What a great way to end the auction. Christopher is out.
All right.
Connie's the winner. Thank you, Connie. Thank you, Christopher. Thank you, Julia. Thank you, everyone that bid. We really appreciate it. Congratulations, T. See? Told you to do one more. You got the Benjamin Plus. Way to go, girl. High five.
Oh, there, Donna. Thank you.
High five. All right, you guys. Everybody go take a nice little break. Have some dinner. We're going to be back on at, let's say, 9:30.
Okay.
9:30. We'll give. Music 55's at 1:20. Music 55. You're lagging, sweetheart. You're lagging. Someone type in the chat. You're lagging, please. Sorry, Music 55. We closed it. Wait, did we write close? We didn't. We didn't close it. We didn't write sold anywhere in the chat.
Oh,
Music 55 is in at 20. Sorry. Sorry, Connie. I'm sorry. We didn't write close. Oh, Connie, I'm sorry.
Don't be mad.
Uh-oh. All right. Connie, are you back in, sweetheart? We're at one. Where are we? 120.
120 to Music 55.
We celebrated a little too early. This auction is still going. We haven't wrote sold. Connie, what do you think? Another $10, honey? She said she was going to bed. Connie says, I have to go to bed. Connie's out. Okay, oh, Connie. Nice. Music 55 gets it. Sorry, Connie.
Connie's going to bed now, honey?
Huh?
Connie's going to bed now? Wow.
Work early.
She must have had a big birthday.
We're going once. We're going twice. No, sell it to Connie, Music 55 says. Okay, sold to Connie.
All right. Music 55,
thank you so much. You are a sweetheart. We will take care of you.
I'll bring more albums later. We will take care of you.
Thank you so much for your kindness. You're very sweet. We are sold to Connie. Connie, sold to you, sweetheart. I hope you're still in the chat. Sold to Connie.
Okay. Yeah, no problem. I can bring more albums later. Guys.
Awesome, Connie. Thank you.
I can just do records. You know that. I got plenty.
Hi, Miss Donna.
That was a good sport, Music.
Yes, thank you.
I said, hi, Miss Donna.
So I'm going to go now because I am starving.
I said, hi, Miss Donna.
Hello, Nana.
Oh, I got a hello. Progress.
All right, guys. Thank you so much, everyone, for being here. We appreciate it. Thank you for spending the last 2.5 hours with us.
Yeah.
Sorry for the kind of change in programming for today.
I'll set the stream for 9:30, and I'll have some really great stuff. I was building lots in the background, so I'll be much more prepared. All right. Thanks, you guys.
Yes, Gabby. 9:30 Eastern time, so an hour and a half.
An hour and a half. And thank you so much, Music 55, for being such a great sport. I'm sorry, Connie, about the mix-up.
Yeah.
I'm human. We celebrated a little too early. So, yeah. Okay. Bye, you guys. We'll see you. Bye. Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, Nana.
Bye.